There's more we could have done. I got to watch it, evaluate it, you know, see if what else we could have done. But poor performance defensively. I've been proud of our group overall with the defensive commitment we've had this season. Tonight, we were not there. We're not locked in. You know, I'll take a look at what I could have done better to help them. But give Memphis credit. They shot it extremely well. I'll evaluate the three, see where we could have got better. I saw a number of open threes out there that I got to evaluate and, you know, address.
Good for Borrego by saying, I'll see what I should have done to make them better. But you can't go out there and make them try harder and give effort. They played well against bad teams. We've talked about that at home. They go on the road against not a great team, but a better team. If they won tonight, they could have been 500. Instead, it's the Grizzlies that are 500. But nothing that Borrego could have done tonight would have helped this team. They just got to try a little harder.
Yeah, and they were in it up until halftime, down two at the half. And look at that third quarter, outscored 31-15. You can't have that if you want any shot of winning games in the NBA. I know it sounds simple, but the reason for that, giving up all of those open shots. I mean, Kyle Anderson, I mentioned it in the highlight. This is not a guy that's a three-point specialist, but if you leave most any NBA player open, he's going to knock those down. And like you said, Will, defense is effort. And the guys, for some reason, just didn't bring it tonight and fell apart in the second half.
LaMelo Ball had 17 points, 5 assists. He had that one alley-oop. Usually we see him in a myriad of highlights when we show him on CSL. Do you take anything away with the fact that he didn't play in the fourth quarter tonight?
Yeah, I don't so much, because I felt like James Borrego talked a couple games ago about the minutes. He wants to monitor the amount of minutes LaMelo's been playing. He was playing about 18 to 20 the first part of the season. He played a 39 minutes in one game, and he's been playing 30-plus the last couple games. Played in the 20s tonight, but they were out of it in the third quarter, so I think he just wanted to move on to the next game in a sense.
And remember, he's 19 years old. He'll get his minutes.
Yeah.